I have been so looking forward to this video. This is my biggest demolding video yet. We are starting out with an incense holder, rose gold and gold flake, a matching ashtray. I did a rolling tray as well, and this is my little rose gold collection. I'm obsessed. I also decided to do a purple version with gold flake, which is definitely my favorite so far. This is a little stash jar. Y'all already know what I'm gonna put in there. So cute, actually obsessed. I say that about everything, but y'all, I'm obsessed. And then of course, a rolling tray comes with the purple edition as well. So we're about to get to my favorites of all time. This is my very first geode tray with handles. Next is another geode art piece without handles, and each and every single one of these stones is hand placed. It took hours. I couldn't be more in love with the finished results.
Every Sunday, my neighbor scans the park next to my house for treasure. He never finds anything. So I made him something to find. A Care Bear made of bronze cold cast. That should show up on his metal detector nicely. Now we wait.
This stuff, isn't it neat? Wouldn't you think my collection's complete? Wouldn't you think I'm the girl who has everything? Look at this trove, treasures untold. How many wonders can one cavern hold? Looking around here, you think, sure, she's got everything. I've got gadgets and gizmos aplenty. I've got who's its and what's its galore. You want thingamabobs? I got 20. But who cares?
So y'all wanna know who I think is so slept on? TikTok artists. I'll be scrolling through my For You page and come across somebody making an absolute masterpiece. But then I'll also see that video didn't get nearly as enough love as the next one of the shirtless boy doing nothing. I don't wanna see that shit. I like to see things that exemplify talent and skill. So all my TikTok artists out there.
I've been reading books of old, the legends and the myths, Achilles and his gold, Hercules and his gifts, Spider-Man's control, and Batman with his fists. And clearly I don't see myself upon that list. She said, where'd you wanna go? How much you wanna risk? I'm not looking for somebody with some superhuman gifts, some superhero, some fairy tale bliss, just something.
Let's make another resin gun, green LED lights, a beautiful flower.
First and first, pour in some resin, a thin coat. So we can add everything. Now we can layer these bad boys. Oops, I forgot to get rid of the bubbles. Hold on. Second one. One by one. This is the last one. Time now for the fairy lights. Now we just layer in this bad boy like this. We are mixing more resin for the second layer. The first layer is fully dried. Now we just simply pour it in. Getting rid of the bubbles. Mm.
let me know. 'Cause I do well for myself, nothing you do is extraordinary. Texting on my
stranger.
Just be honest, 'cause I just can't front when I look at you. Just keep it 100 when I throw these hundreds. I hope that your ass gon' know.
You know what she said to me? She said, "You're a player, aren't you? And I bet you got hoes." I said, "You don't know me like that. I just go with the flow." She said, "You can't fool me like that. You're gonna leave me on red." I said, "Why don't you try me on out? I know you wanna be friends." But friends turn into sleepovers, the sleepovers turn into love, love turns into jealousy.
When I first launched my business, even some of my closest friends had nothing to say. They didn't necessarily support me, meaning like or share my content or even ask me how it was going with the brand. They just kind of, you know, stayed silent. And at first I took offense to it, but then I quickly realized it is normal human behavior. They had never seen someone try to accomplish something so ambitious. It was just easier for them to stay quiet and hope that it wouldn't go anywhere significant. And then I started to not take it personal. I just kept going and going and...
All right, check it out. So I ended up on your For You page, which means you like art or you're an artist. I just wanted to show you my work. Look at the detail. I spent many hours on this. I just hope I get one like, a couple of comments, maybe a share even. That'd be dope.
Hello, beautiful. You remember these recycled resin scraps and the gorgeous goddess they turned into? She was exquisite. Well, I've collected a ton of new scraps to turn into more recycled goddesses. I can't wait to see how they turn out.
Michael Jackson, I'ma beat it.
Hit it, hit it, hit it, hit it, get it, get it, get it, get it. Ow, 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 show them, girl, yeah.